Hello to everyone, dear friends, and today you are in Adventure Story Channel. Today I have a very nice equipment, which is locating mostly on the tanker ships. This equipment is the scrubber, and very important in this space, in this machinery, okay, this scrubber tower is these filters. I have faced a problem that if you set this scrubber tower in working operation, if we set you like to discharge, and you need an air gas system, I face some problem that scrubber drips from high level, and for you I will tell quickly what is the problem. The problem is that these filters which you see now, this kind of filters here, which is located in the top side of the scrubber, that was dirty. And what's happening then? The inner gas, the flow, it's not correct, and the inner gas, it's not going up, it's also going down, where is located also the seawater. And with this pressure, because this inner gas have a big pressure, the water splash on the sensor, and sensor give this high level alarm. This is important to remember. But if your filters, we say it's dirty, and you cannot clean them at that moment, and you need to discharge, you can reduce the supply from the scrubber pump, the delivery, the delivery valves you will close, but if I remember correct, it will be open about 20% and you can discharge. Maybe you will face the alarm again, the high level alarm again, and your inner gas system will trip, but you can restart again, You will reset the alarms and the system can start again. But the main problem is these filters. Remember to clean them. Maximum allowance, for these filters, as I see, it's about 6 months. In 6 months, you must to clean these filters, And also, it depends how many operations you make. If you make a lot of operations, it's better to clean them every 3 months or 4 months, something like that. Observe your scrubber tower. There is a side glass from where you can observe how the water is washed inside to see the differences. And better, when you stop your inner gas system, you leave the scrubber pump to supply water for 1 hour, to cool down, to clean everything. And if you have a long voyage, it's better to drain the scrubber, so you will avoid any rust be formed inside the scrubber tower. This is the filters from up, this is the plastics, which trap the gas and reduce the flow and cool. In scrubber tower also there is a cooling of the inner gas and also cleaning of the inner gas. This is the main pipe which distribute the seawater, and from these small pipes the water falls down and mix with this plastic, and inner gas passing from there and easy cool down and cleaned by seawater. Next, seawater is falling down by the gravity of the earth, and going overboard, the overboard valve. Before attempt any dismantle of any system of inner gas, better check your filters, This is the most common problem. The filters is plugged with dirty. If you see like this, the filters, from this condition here, let's see, it's clean. But if you see here, it's built build it, and you cannot see at least two or three wires inside, okay? That means it's dirty. Okay. And also, if you spot here, like here, some rough points, it's better to paint with epoxy paint, which is durable. And if you see any parts here, it's better to replace. Okay. It's better to not perform any hot work here in this surface because there's special coatings to avoid. Okay, that is, and this is the top. Okay, this is the plate from where inner gust, okay, it's going from here, already cleaned and cooled down. It's already clean gas which passes this side and travel here. If any water or drops, they trapped here. This is like a water trap, okay, and the gas make this movement from here and passing inside to the pipe, to the delivery, to the main deck and the tanks. Okay, this is how it must be, the filters cleaned inside. Okay, to remove these filters, you need to cut these wires, okay, and these plastics from up, they remove, and then you can pull out the filters which is separated, okay, they're separated in pieces, and you can see this video here. I will make one window from when you can see the time lapse from the cleaning area of the filters. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.